Jacob Ray will move to heat number four. He'll go to the back of the line. He'll be driving 27. 19, that's Curtis McGrew. 14, who is that, Marty Beauty? Gary Sands in the 14 car. Number 24, that's Alan Kearns. 29, a little bit tardy, Thomas Langenwalter. The number 34 car, that's Chad Reed. And 39, that's Adam Andes. He was in your raffle car last night, and here he is, right now for you in the figure eight races. Alan Kearns, by the way, was a winner. He's a previous winner. It's the only father-son combination that's won. They both have won the figure eight races. This might be the first year we have a guy named Barney in it, too. Barney Ray. Oh, the 34 car, Marty Beauty, I'm told, is a KSOK car, too. Oh, look there, right on the hood. And Quality Outdoor Design. We need to give them Bart the Radio Bovine, you know, big stamps to put on their car. A car stamp. That's a good idea. We'll work on that for next year.
Okay.
All right, I think that flag's coming down. The 29 car is in the lead right now. We'll get started here in just a little bit. That's Tom
already doing repair work. Was throwing sparks. I got the grinder out and everything. You can hear them.
Did you see that pink car? I think it's busted.
It's a little more work when you have to line them up like that, isn't it? Last night they just knocked them around real easy because they had plenty of room to work with. Now you got to line it up just right.
I like the fact they're using old ag tires instead of the concrete.
Alan, you ready to go? It looks like it.
For the corners?
Yeah.
Now they're using the ag tires. Make it more interesting.
Is he going to be able to steer that thing now that he ran right over that barricade?
That'd be safer.
Actually, you'd be surprised. Those things are good. A lot better than the concrete.
I'm safer for the driver. I'm not safer for the bike guy.
You take what you can get. I remember one year they had one go whoop on them in the corner. Sparks were flying. That thing got shut down quick.
I'm destroying the car pretty fast.
The Walnut Valley Association would like to take this opportunity to thank you for supporting the Cowely County Fair and invite everybody to Bluegrass Winfield Fairgrounds on September 16th through the 20th. It's the 44th annual Walnut Valley Festival, and advance tickets are on sale now. I think we're going to shoot t-shirts off. If I can coordinate this with our newest good guy, Gary Douglas, Double D, in between the, well, we'll do it like right before the ladies' race and we'll right after the ladies' race. And who wants a t-shirt tonight?
Yeah, they want shirts.
All right, here's the deal. If you come to the booth and tell me that you almost caught one and you deserve one, no, you have to catch one. Not what they're designed.